Won't you sing us a song? You're the piano man, sing it if you know it. Sing us a song tonight. Cause we're all in the mood for a melody, and Everett has me feeling real nervous.
Everett dadgummit, you handsy fellow. You found the girls on that round, didn't you? But you had trouble earlier. Sharon, you're doing really good. It's a very good crowd for a Saturday. That wasn't very good, was it? They didn't make very much noise, Sharon. They can do better than that. It's a very fun crowd on a Saturday. Meh. That was okay as well. Let's try one more time. It's a young party crowd on a Saturday. Gives me a smile, cause she knows that it's me you've been coming to see, to forget about the election for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like Sharon's fingers. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you, Sharon, make them sing. Oh, la da 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 da. All right, ladies and gents, this is a birthday celebration. This is a very happy time. I want you to put your arm around your neighbor, just like Sharon is doing to me right now. Just like Sharon is putting her arm around me right now. Put your arm around your neighbor, and we're gonna sway back and forth. Not quite that much. Won't you sing us a song, you're the piano man? Sing us a song tonight. Cause we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling alright.
Whenever you're ready, Sharon.